back to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to tell you how to make this fire box into a beautiful box just like that. And you guys, which one computer paper you guys need, so you guys have to take it. And first of all, take one computer paper, then measure it with your box just like that, how I am measuring. So just like so take a pencil and measure it and cut it with a scale or with a scissor. So I have measured just like that. Then I need a glue. I have taken this in glue because it will really work very good. So you guys need two computer paper just like that of same size. Then first of all, you have to put one computer paper just like that by pasting. Don't use a stapler because it will not work. So after pasting it, paste this computer paper again because my glue is liquid, so I'm going to use it two times, then it will be work very good. So I'm opening my glue. So we have to take just a little bit glue. If you wanted to put it in the computer paper, so it will be wet. So I'm going to give you an idea of please put it on the box. You guys can use with the stick also just like that, but in with the finger it will be work very good because you guys know how, from where and from how you are going to paste it now, just like that. So that's why this with the finger it will look good. So I'm putting the glue in the every side of my box. So now I'm going to paste it. I have put in the computer paper over there just right like that. So I have pasted it. So the piece just like it's left. So I'm going to cut that piece. So I'm going to put it this again. So there is it. So this time I'm going to use just like that measuring. And then I will take a pencil and make a line. I will make this types of line two times. So I have made it. And now I will cut it with a ruler. So I will paste this just like that. How I have pasted. See. Watch it. You guys can see it careful, it is also looking of back, what is it. So that's why I'm going to use it two times. please like, share and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell button. And if you like my video, so please tell in the comment below down that do you guys like my video and do you guys enjoy my video. So take out it and paste it over there if you guys want it to paste. So I don't want it to paste it, so I'm not pasting. Because simple it will also look good. If you guys want to paste, so that's your, that you want it to paste or not. Then for making the design, I'm going to take, first of all I'm going to choose. So this is the box which has been ready. So we have to left it a few minutes that it will be dry or not. So let me put it more glue because it's a little glue now. So I'm going to use this green marker and I will make a design just like that. So I will make sweet, then over there I will make the design. So this is a design which I have made it over there. I will be putting some little more glue. So there is my box and it will be done. So it has been ready now. If we will open it just like that, and it has been ready. So if you like my video, so please subscribe, like, share and don't forget to click the bell button. So I will put the razor over there. Anything which you wanted to put, you guys can put it easily, just like a drawer. So in my this one box I have put it some sticky note paper. So there is some just like that, and there are some paper, few paper. If you want, you guys wanted to make it, so you guys can easily make it. The thing which I have told you, so please like, share and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to click the bell button. Till then, Allah Hafiz. And wait for my new video. Please subscribe to see my video first. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Bye.